drink versus drink experiment. First, we have our distilled water. We have 4 bowls of that, 3 for the rinse, and 1 for the actual testing. Then we have our Gatorade, Powerade, Jack Lee Performance, orange juice, Pedialyte, and cranberry juice. The multimeter we'll be using to test the conductance. Battery goes into the sensor, which gets dipped into the water. As you can see, it's an open circuit, and the electrolytes is what will be closing the circuit. First, I'll be testing distilled water. Stick the sensor into the distilled water, completely submerged. I get a reading of 7.7. Then there's no need to rinse like normal, because then I already have it. It's already with the distilled water, so there's no point to rinse it into the distilled water. And then I repeat this again. Get all the air bubbles out of it. This time it reads as 7.5. I'm recording all these measurements. And then I will do this one more time. Reads a 7.4. Now I will move on to one of the sports beverages, dip it into the Powerade. It reads 8.9. And then I rinse it in the 3 distilled waters. So the readings and the electrolytes from the first dip don't interfere with the readings from the second and third dip. Write down 8.9. And then put it back in. Have to make sure it's completely submerged. I get 8.9 again. Next 2, next 3, just to eliminate all the extra electrolytes. Record it, and then I dip it in one last time, completely submerge it, get all the air bubbles out, and it reads 8.9. Now we'll rinse it again. Tap it out on the towel and record. I will repeat this step for every liquid.